Hello everyone, it's time to show you all how the table legs are going to be attached, and my boyfriend is helping me with that. He measures everything, and we're using triangle metal mounting plates. You see them laying on the back of the painting of the table. And they all need to have the same distance of the outside. And with some screws, they are going to be tightened to the coffee table. And there go 6 screws in it. And on the pencil stripes, you can see that he measured everything, so that they are all at the same place and right against or next, how do you say that, on the same line. Up close the triangle mounting plates, and I'm going to paint the back again with some black paint, so then the stripes will be gone. And a positive thing about this is that the legs can be taken off, so that's good for shipping. So there you see it up close, with a little hole where you can attach the table legs onto. There you see them with the screws in it. They are adjustable, so you can screw them in but also out. And yeah, I'm also thinking about if I will paint the table legs black or something like that. So there you see him attaching the table legs. And it's all very simple. So they are all on, and now we can go to the almost end result. Yes, this is how the table looks now. I'm not totally done yet because I want to give it another clear coat, because there is a part on the outer edge that I'm not happy with. It's a little bit sharp, and also some spots on the table itself. Also not happy with that, so I'm going to give it another clear coat, but I want to show you all how it looked now. And I'm very pleased with it. It has great depth. And it looks like the rocks are more in front than the sun does, so yes, it's very nice. There you see the rocks with the cells in the silver. Also there are some cells. Very nice. A little bit of a shame that the sun doesn't shine, because it's raining in Holland. So it doesn't sparkle that much, but yeah. If the light shines on it, the sunlight, then it will sparkle a lot. There you see where I added the white with my steering stick. Also some small cells there in the white. And it's all on the layer underneath, so it has a lot of depth. There you see the reflections of the sun that I added in the last layer. The sun itself. Very bright colors, very nice. Yeah, and it's very difficult to get a good reflection on the water, because if you have orange, yellow and blue, then it gets, yeah, green. You need to watch out that it doesn't get too much green. Also there the white that lays on top of the blue. Again some small cells in the muddy seas. The color of color obsession. Also, there you can see that I added white with a steering stick. Now we go to the sky. Very bright colors. The orange is beautiful. So it's going to have another clear coat. And then I hope I'm done with this table. It was a large project, and what also someone commented, it has a a lot of difficulties that I needed to think about how I solved that, and to add all those reflections. But I'm really happy with how it looks now. It's gonna be a cool table outside under a roof. And I'm very pleased that I used the art coat, because the art coat is heat resistant up to 500 degrees. The art coat of stone coat. So yeah, looks very nice. So if you like what I'm doing, please subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up. You can also find me on Facebook and Instagram. The links are in the description box, and I thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next video.